When I started my career or my professional career, I thought, yeah, it will end of 20s or beginning of 30s. So that was my thought when I started the professional career. So I'm just happy to be still, yeah, in the box. I can still play on a high level. I have to say, I really enjoy it more than before. Yeah. I don't feel more pressure. I mean, I just enjoy it because I know the time will fly and the time will come when I have to end my career because, yeah, physically on one day, I cannot, play on that high level. But if it's still working, why not? I mean, you stop with 30 or 41 and wow. It doesn't matter. If I have still the fun to play and if I can compete and...
Of course. And you did compete. You are competing at the highest level. Of course, Houston was difficult. I mean, there was a world championship. You were in semifinals. You were injured and it was painful. It was really hard to see. I mean, yeah. Truls Mørgaard is a fantastic player, but I think yes. Without the injury, you would have been against Fan Zhendong. I mean, most people think that, and that's the highest level. So, you know,
it didn't matter for me in that moment because I had the feeling, okay, I have a lot of pain, but will I ever get a moment back like this with a huge crowd, great atmosphere, semi-final in the world championships? I had so much pain, but still I was enjoying it to be there. And
but it slows down. It slows down the movement. You could not move as fast because the body is trying to protect, right? You go, the muscles, they kind of try to protect the injury. So it kind of, you know.
Yeah, but the challenge against it, this was so much fun. I mean, to find ways how to manage the game instead of feeling physically bad, but still have solutions in the game
and solutions because you're using your experience much more than a younger player.
Yeah, like experience, techniques. To surprise your opponent and it was still a lot of fun when I look back, even it was a torture physically. And I mean, these are the great moments of a career.
Yeah,
you don't have to win these games. I mean, you just have to play them like you did.
I get that. Yeah, of course. And the joy of playing. And you know, when you're playing, just to remember, to remind yourself, man, I'm so happy I can